5 to 10 on Saturday the 15th of March 2014. We are in a 70k area and I'm just getting some footage for New Zealand Police's now 13th attempt of revenue collection. So ladies and gentlemen, we have probably the 317 license plate number, is it? There he is. Excuse the wipers. 317, not ETL 813, it's the same one. Okay, now we're just going to go for a blat up the road and I'll show you where the 100k area is and where he's parked. Okay. This 100k sign here, it's just there next to the tree. Alright, 100k. So I'm going to do a Yui just up here. This is a 100k area, and it stays to be a 100k area for probably 10-12 minutes until you get to Parakai Roundabout in Helensville. This is Highway 16. So people come along here doing 100. Guy's got a new AMP automatic license plate recognition thing on the bottom. I have not seen that before.
The license scanning system costs about $20,000 just to outfit one patrol car. The Jackson County Sheriff says he is looking for ways to finance it because in just 2 weeks the system has brought in almost $45,000 in bonds.
So that's interesting. Very interesting. So I'm going to have to ask some questions.